You guys ready to dig through the garbage?
Yes!
You guys tell your family that's what you're doing today?
Yeah.
This is a waste audit in action.
You guys are going to be garbologists today. Do you guys know what a garbologist is?
No.
No?
The students, staff, and administrators want to know what they're throwing in the garbage.
We're going to take one day's worth of garbage. Does that look like a lot?
The idea? To learn and live the three R's. Reduce, reuse, and recycle.
What would be an item that would be recyclable? Cardboard would be definitely an example of recyclable paper.
And plastic bottles and tubs, too. And they know the goal.
To make the environment better.
There's only one way to find out what's in here.
Ew. Okay. Oh, smell
it. Separating the trash from the recycling and measuring the amount is the best way to find out what's in your school's garbage.
Is that six?
Pierce County Public Works and Utilities provides everything you need. Tarps, rubber gloves, sorting bins with signs for each category of waste or recycling, lots of extra garbage bags, a scale, buckets, you name it. The waste audit takes only an hour or two, and the payoff for recycling and waste production?
What we try to do at Bethel School District is we try to take care of taxpayer dollars, and so recycling actually ends up saving us money. And as a taxpayer, I can certainly appreciate that.
The Bethel School District has more than 18,000 students.
We actually saved $52,000 in the first year, just on trash and recycling.
At Spanaway Elementary, students and staff have recycled for more than 10 years. Every day, students pick up bins from each room, weigh them, and log the information.
It is probably the most feel-good thing that we do at Spanaway. They feel good about what they're doing, that they're saving the planet. It has lightened the waste for the custodians because the kids pick up the recycling.
It has saved people here, helped make students into leaders, and has made change, real change.
See if we can get that bag to hang on that hook.
Back at Kapowson Elementary, students are about to take change to the next step.
Thumbs up if you think five is on five.
They weigh all the trash and log the numbers. The data they collect will help them create their own waste reduction and recycling plan. For head custodian Mark Kuhlman, the issue is clear.
Well, I think it's a win-win for the school district and it's a win-win for the schools too, for everybody.
Ready, one, two, three, yay!
Now they know what they're throwing away, students get into some serious trash talking.
Do you have any ideas how they find their way around?
Brainstorming ideas to reduce waste and conserve natural resources.
We're going to learn all about that today.
And a waste reduction plan begins to take shape. From recycle bins, to buying more recycled items, to...
Well, composting is humans doing what nature does naturally. Oh. Humans are kind of asking the help of worms.
Aw, look at them.
So to take action based on what they learned from the waste audit, they're ready to build worm bins to compost some of the school's food waste. Contact us today to schedule a customized environmental education program for your students. It includes both classroom lessons and an environmental action project. And watch the kids' creativity and passion come to life.
It's moving!
As students learn and show that they can make a difference, the three R's, reduce, reuse, recycle, become a lesson for life.